Something I haven't really formally addressed in these videos is why I'm in Vietnam. One of the main reasons is to teach, and today is my first day. Okay, so I'm not going to film in there, so this is going to be after teaching. Okay, so I was wrong. School is a little bit more laid back here, so I am able to film just all throughout my class, and these are my students. Hello! Okay, so class is done with, all my other obligations are done with, so now it's time to explore. Let's go. Oh,